Hi guys, this is Devajati here and today we are going to Simple Simon, which is a cute little cafe offering Pan-Asian and continental delicacies located at a 5-minute distance from Ballpark. And as always, I'll drop the Google Map link in the description below. So what are you waiting for? Come, let's eat. Simple Simon is a tiny cafe with minimal decor situated just opposite to Kimli at Goriahat. Simplicity has its own beauty and Simple Simon testifies that extremely well. Right from the minimal decor to the mellowed down ambience, it's definitely going to win your heart. These are the overall items which I have ordered and I got 50% discount as Dine Out Great Indian Festival was going on and an additional 25% discount by using Dine Out points by paying through the app. For everyone's convenience, I have given the app's link in the description below. Over here we have the Parmesan crusted fish finger which cost 355 rupees. The plate contains 6 finger-sized fish fries in a coating of panko bread and Parmesan cheese. The Calcutta Bhetki fish fillets were very fresh and had a crunchy exterior. And the minty mayonnaise elevated the taste even more. Over here we have the fish skewers which cost 295 rupees. The plate contained 6 medium-sized fish skewers. The Bhetki fish fillets absorb the marination of the coconut and other Thai spices really well and it was garnished with chopped lemongrass, which not only looked nice but also tasted great at the same time. The fish fillets were grilled to perfection, giving it a charred and smoky flavor, and it was simply fantastic. These ones are the chicken wings tossed in buffalo sauce, which cost 275 rupees. The plate contained 6 good-sized chicken wings, which was deep-fried before it was tossed in a mildly spicy buffalo sauce. And to be honest, the chicken wings weren't something exceptional in taste, but it tasted as it should be. Over here we have the stone grilled chicken which cost 365 rupees. 6 perfectly grilled chicken slices rest on a bed of spicy smashed potatoes along with sauteed vegetables like red, yellow and green capsicum. The smashed potato was not that great, could have been a bit better, and the chicken slices tasted very delicious. But in terms of quantity, I think they should increase the proportions a bit, but overall it was a nice experience. Over here we have the teriyaki chicken with rice and veggies which cost 345 rupees. The plate contains 6 boneless chicken teriyaki, along with a bed of herb-infused yellowish rice, along with sorted vegetables like zucchini, carrot, along with red, yellow and green bell peppers. The chicken teriyaki had an awesome taste and it has got sesame seeds drizzled on top of it to enhance its flavor. The rice had a subtle aroma and taste of wasabi and mustard, and it went really well with the teriyaki chicken pieces. Thanks for making me a part of your day. So if you have enjoyed this video for whatsoever reason, consider hitting the subscribe button along with the bell icon so that you never miss another update from this channel. And do hit the like button as it motivates me to make new videos. Thanks for watching, and I will meet you in the next one. Bye bye.